So Opus Clip just launched a new feature called Agent Opus, and this is a huge update as this is apparently the first AI video agent for social media. And in this video, I'm going to explain what Agent Opus is, how you can access it, and just provide my overall thoughts on this. As honestly, whenever I hear the word agent right now, it almost seems like there's all these tools and all these companies trying to capitalize off of this hype. So does Agent Opus live up to the hype? Well, be sure to stick around for the entire video. And if this happens to be your first time to the channel, welcome. My name is Ryan, and I help business owners, executives, creators, and others leverage AI to build a personal brand, save time, and ultimately make more money online. And if you want to know my favorite AI tools, prompts, and even some automation templates, be sure to get my free AI marketing essentials guide. You can find the link for this in the video description or pinned comment below. So in order to access Agent Opus, you must join a waitlist right now. And I will leave this link in the video description below. Simply come here, click join the waitlist. And I'm not sure how long it's going to take to get off that waitlist. I think I joined maybe a few weeks ago, and I recently heard back from Opus Clip that I was off the waitlist. And I do have access to Agent Opus as I'm showing you the interface right here. First, I recommend going through and maybe watching this video here. I recommend looking through all these different examples, but really what they're trying to brand Agent Opus is as kind of this all-in-one AI video agent, like I explained at the beginning of this video. One agent that can handle a voice actor, script writing, researching, hook designer, storyboard artist, video editor, asset manager, motion designer, and so much more. They're really trying to eliminate the hassle of all of these different tasks that go into creating successful short form video clips. Now, one thing I really like on this page is they provide some actual practical examples that apparently Agent Opus created. News to video. So this one, for example, they even have the prompt right here, which I like, and they have the examples of the uploaded assets. You can take a trending news story and then create a video off of it with this B-roll that Agent Opus created, and then you can also use your own voice clone behind it. So that sounds really intriguing to me. Such as script to video, audio to video, blog post to video, where you can take your own blog posts and turn those into short videos, or even X or Twitter posts, you can take those and turn them into short videos with this Agent Opus. I'm gonna play this example right here, just so you can show you, I guess, what the example is that they're creating with this new platform. So I'm gonna undo the audio so you guys can see what I'm talking about.
The NBA. Warning, this will piss you off. Michael Jordan won 6 rings and bullied the whole league, retired twice just to give others a chance. LeBron plays like he was built in a lab, been dominating since.
So you can see how that would intrigue someone's attention, potentially on TikTok, Instagram Reels, or YouTube Shorts, with just the hook, the engagement, you know, adding that voice behind it sounds very realistic. So apparently this is what Agent Opus is going to be able to create. And they have all this other information on this page. So I'd recommend going through this page, joining the waitlist first, and then waiting till you can get access to this. And for even more examples of what Agent Opus can create, I'd recommend checking out their page on X or Twitter, where they're posting all these different examples and prompts and all sorts of things on what this new platform can create. And obviously, there's a lot of hype and promise surrounding this. Now, before I went down the rabbit hole and tried creating videos with Agent Opus, the first thing that came to my mind, well, how much is this going to cost? And I'm on Opus Clip's website, which, by the way, I should have mentioned this earlier. If this is your first time hearing about Opus Clip, this is an AI tool that automatically takes long-form videos and chops it up into short-form variations here that you can auto-post on Instagram Reels, TikTok, YouTube Shorts, LinkedIn X, etc., like it's showing you right here. This tool has been around for, I believe, a couple years now. I was a big proponent of Opus Clip, and don't get me wrong, it's still a very high quality and useful AI tool. I would rather just pay a video editor at this point. That way I can leverage it within my automations for social media, which I'll get into later if you stick around for this video. But that's what Opus Clip is. And so when it comes to the pricing model here, if I click pricing, what I notice is that I do not see Agent Opus anywhere involved in the Opus Clip pricing subscriptions. If I do a Command F for Agent, The only thing that pops up here is on very top where they have this Agent Opus in their menu item, and then that takes you off to the Agent Opus page as I was just showing you here. So it appears that it's going to be its own separate subscription, or maybe Opus Clip will add it into their existing subscriptions and obviously upcharge because it has the word agent in it. That would be my guess, but that is still to be determined. Now, Agent Opus still is in beta mode, and the reason I know this is within the platform, A, it's extremely slow. I tried creating this video probably 30 to 60 minutes ago, and it's still kind of coming up with clips and script writer, researchers, doing all sorts of things here with the storyboard. It's just been running and running on a loop. But in the URL, I notice it says beta-agent.opus.pro. So it makes sense that this would be in beta mode. But that's the first thing I wanted to talk about here is the pricing and how much is this Agent Opus going to cost. That is yet to be determined unless I'm missing this information and it's already been posting somewhere. So now I'm logged into the Agent Opus dashboard, and I'm going to quickly show you guys around some of the features here, but also how to actually create some of these videos with Agent Opus. I went ahead and did a few examples in preparation for this video. So first things first here, we have an option to upload references. You can upload files like videos or images or PDFs and just use those as references within your prompt up here. The second part here is the layout, the video layout. Right now you can only do 9x16, which is not a big deal in my opinion. That is the format for mobile, so TikTok, Instagram Reels, YouTube Shorts. This is actually really cool, the voice here. So they have some default voices that you can use. They have a female, you know, Mike, Brittany, Mara, or Young. You know, this is kind of cool. But you can also add your own voice clone, and that's what I've done right here. I've added two voice clones, one from a YouTube short, and then the other one I think I actually tried with 11 Labs. Now, if you don't know how to get a voice clone, well, if you're featured on a YouTube video somewhere, so for me, I found one of my YouTube shorts, and then I found a, you know, YouTube to MP3 converter, and then I took that MP3 file and then uploaded that into Agent Opus to create my custom voice right here. But if you're just testing this around, you can use one of these default voices. So that's kind of cool. Now for style match, this is also cool as well. They have different styles you can choose from. So doodle, you know, halftone, modern, collage art. I would just leave this on auto style if you're testing it out, but you can also upload your own as a reference. Now, what I'm going to do in this example, if you remember at the beginning with Agent Opus, I hate how it makes you scroll down through all these different things. That's kind of annoying. They gave an example here of news to video. Think about how applicable that would be if there's a trending news story and you want to quickly get a video out there. If you run a YouTube channel, or maybe you're just, you know, a content creator and you do TikTok or Instagram Reels or YouTube Shorts or whatever, getting videos out there quickly on trending news stories can get you a lot of views and generate buzz online. Now, what you want to do with this news to video, if I go back to Agent Opus, I went ahead and copied a prompt here. So I'd like to create an informative faceless video based on this news article. And this is Google's Nano Banana. This is their new AI image model update that's been generating a ton of hype right now online. So might as well try to capitalize off of that. The video should explain why Google's Nano Banana AI image model is gaining so much popularity. I talk about my target audience of business owners, creators, and marketing professionals. And then I also gave it the website where you can use Google's Nano Banana model, which is Google AI Studio. Then I said, use my Ryan Dozer voice clone for the voiceover. So I'm going to click voice, and then I'm going to pick my Ryan Dozer voice clone, use voice. And then what I'm going to do is click upload. Now, one thing I will say that I noticed right away, a few things actually, when it comes to that voice clone, anything that was over a few minutes long, so I tried to use a 6-minute YouTube video of me talking, thinking that if I had a longer video, I'd get a higher quality voice clone. Well, there was an error every time I tried to upload a 6-minute MP3 file. So it only works in very short variations if you're doing like a 1-minute MP3 file, a 2-minute MP3 file of your voice. So just know that if you're trying to clone your voice within Agent Opus. Next, as you're seeing right here, this takes forever. I mean, it probably took 30 to 60 minutes just to generate one video as an example, as I did before this video. So that is definitely the biggest flaw right now of Agent Opus, is just how much time this takes. If I need to get a video out, I want something quick, right? Like Opus Clip, I believe it takes a few minutes for to generate, you know, various short clips based on one long form video. And that was always one of its strong suits here. Now, I know this is in beta mode, so I know I should be cutting them some slack, and it's expected that this is running slower, but just know this if you're trying to get into Agent Opus for the first time once you're off that waiting list, thinking that this is just going to be a silver bullet and solve all of your short form video problems. That is not the case. It is very slow right now. All right, so after about 30 to 60 minutes, Agent Opus went ahead and generated this clip on Google's Nano Banana AI model. It's about a minute long. So let's see what it produced here. And by the way, I'm not going to play the full thing, so I will share this in the video description below if you're curious. Let's go ahead and hit play.
AI image generators are everywhere, but Google just released one that's setting a new standard. It's codenamed Nano Banana, and here's why it's gaining so much traction. First, it solves the biggest problem with AI images, consistency. The model can maintain a person's or pet's exact likeness across countless different edits and scenarios. This has been a massive...
So I'm going to stop it right there, and you guys can watch the full thing if you want, but I am actually pretty impressed with that. Now, first of all, that does not sound like me at all, so that's the first hiccup there. But in terms of the B-roll and like the little transitions and all the other elements that it's using, I'm actually super impressed by that. And we're still in beta mode, so who knows where this tool could go. And I know this is a short example, and I'd recommend watching some of the examples on Agent Opus's website, but so far, I am impressed with the transition, the B-roll video, not the voice clone, of course, but if you want to use one of those default AI voices, you could definitely do that. This is a very high quality faceless video, and I could see this definitely gaining momentum as the team at Opus Clip continues to work on this. But now for the time being, I'm not just going to drop my current short form video process and go all in on Agent Opus, as I am working with a video editor overseas who is doing all of my short form videos. So if you go to the shorts on my YouTube channel, all of these videos are professionally edited from my editor. Now, it's not bad, right? It's nothing crazy. I'm getting almost 1,000 views a video if you kind of look through at some of my recent ones, which isn't anything wild, but it's also getting more reach on TikTok, on Instagram Reels, LinkedIn, Twitter, and all the other platforms combined that, by the way, are auto-posting through my social media automation right here. I'm not gonna get too far in the weeds on this. I have a separate tutorial that explains this, but basically I store all of these short form videos in a Google Drive folder and then leverage this automation inside make.com, where it automatically posts from a Google sheet with the caption attached to it every single day. Let's see, I'm good right now until October 16th. So if I don't touch anything until October 16th, I'm gonna have one short form video post across all of my social media platforms until October 16th, one per day. So you guys see where I'm going with that. But that's what I'm gonna do right now, is continue to leverage my short form video editor, not go all in on Agent Opus, but I could definitely see the potential if the pricing is right, of course. So now I want to know what you guys think about Agent Opus. Let me know in the comments below. And if you've made it this far into the video, I appreciate you. If you found value, you liked what I'm saying here, be sure to give me a thumbs up and also subscribe to the channel. But most importantly, I hope you all have a great day.